Hello everyone, this is the second part of the bugs to paint. Now we're gonna paint this bug in this video. Please check it out. And if you remember the last time what I show you, it was a plain black here and just a gold, and we put the white line here for the bug. I hope you enjoy it. Have a look. We're gonna paint him also eyes, but a little bit bigger than the first time. So I'm gonna use the EasyMandala dotting tools, the number 8. It's quite bigger. And we're gonna put 2 white dots on the front. Little bit move your hands up when you put the dots down, and it make a little bit long the dot, not exactly round. Like this. And I just a little bit mix the white paint to not to be more thick, because we put the black layer on. And now we're gonna paint a nice smile for Mr. Ladybug. Just like this. A little bit shiny from the gold, but I hope you're gonna see what I want to show. So we get this one. Now we're gonna start to paint the backside until the front get ready. I'm gonna put him a little bit up, as you can see better what I'm gonna do. We need to find the central for the first dot. You can measure with your eyes, or half of the head and half of the stone. You're gonna put the first dot, and I'm gonna use the number 3 and the white dot. So it's about here is the middle, and here. If it's not exactly in the middle, don't worry about that, because we can paint anyhow. So the first dot what we have is in the middle, and now we're gonna put some star dot with my orange stick. I'm gonna show you how. One up in the middle, one down on the side, exactly between them, and 2 dots between the first 4 dots. Try to make them in the same distance. between the dots we're gonna put one more layer of white, but with a little bigger, like this. Careful to not to touch the front because it's still wet. I'm also paint carefully because how I lucky I will attach my bad paints and I can start over, because usually I painting very small dots, but this one over was very easy to fix. So between them, one layer of white. No worry if it's not so perfect. He will be not upset on you. Okay, so we are here like this. My next color is lila or violet. It's a very nice color. And we're gonna use the number one from EasyMandala dotting tools for the next layer. And we just go around in the same way like before. I think it's a very nice violet color. And will be extra when it's finished. Okay, just like this. After that, with the number two, we're gonna use a very nice chocolate brown. Just like this. I don't know how you can see well. So this is a chocolate brown color. Our next color is a little mix actually. I use the metallic from Martha Stewart. It's a very nice color, but very liquid. So I little mixed with the white color. And now I'm gonna show you how we put these dots. One here. Actually, the secret is every second have a dot only, every second part, and I use the dotting tools number 4. So as you can see, I miss one and I put the next roll. Here we're gonna use dots around them with the same color. I use this number 2 from the manicure tool set for the main dot, and number one, the smallest one, to go around here like this. Okay, and now we're gonna repeat all around. This is how you look, actually how he look. And the next one, same number two, white color, and with the number one we going around next to the first dots. Like this, and we repeat again around. So this is how it looks like. The next roll, we're gonna use this deep yellow color from Art Creation. Number two is on the top, and the number one, you can go around like this. And we're gonna repeat everywhere again. When you are finished, it's gonna be looks like this. Between them, we're gonna put a very bright yellow color, but before, with the number four, we're gonna put the dots here with the white, like this. Until you don't touch the gold part, you can paint. After that, you just skip the dots from there to keep the head clear. Okay, and with the very bright yellow, we're gonna put three dots down like this to the center. Our next color is very nice light blue, and I'm gonna use the number five. Everywhere where you have a white dot on the top, we're gonna use this blue. Here I skip because that is a head. Here I still can put. Like this. And with the number four, with the same blue, I'm gonna put two dots like this between them. with the very dark blue, we're gonna do the same here on the blues, number two on the top, and with the number one, just like this round. And we're gonna repeat the same everywhere. The next color is a light blue. Number two. And with the number one around. Like this, and we're gonna repeat everywhere again. So this is like this, and our next color is a white on the light blue. Again, I'm gonna use number two for top, and number one around. Somewhere is a little bit difficult because the stone is not exactly smooth, but for this paint it really doesn't matter. Because you're not gonna see it. So like this. And we're gonna repeat everywhere around. And he looks like this now. Start to be get dry on the front, but I'm still careful to not to touch. The next step is with the number two and with the bright yellow, we're gonna put dots between the two blue dots. But on this time you need to be really careful because the paint is still wet and do not to touch. Okay, on the yellow dots I'm gonna use a nice green like what we used before, and with the number three. And just right here in the middle. My green is start to be a little bit dry, as you can see, but no worry, you can clean it up and just put the top dot again, because this lamp is very strong and my acrylic is drying very fast here. But still, it's okay. Here is just a half. Do not to touch the white part. Gonna show you in one what I'm gonna do. So with the number two, with the light blue dot here, with the number one around, like this. Our next color is this nice bronzish color. Again, number 2. And with the number 1, we're going around. Like this. And the last roll. Sorry, my camera just turned off. So the last roll will be the yellow, very bright yellow, with the number 2, and with the number 1 we are walking around. Like this, and we're gonna repeat in every green the same color. When you are ready, he's gonna be looks like this, and we need to still finish the eyes. I hope I didn't touch the dots. No? Okay. To finish the eye, you need to catch careful. I'm gonna use just a simple brush. I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna paint just in the middle, like a circle. Now the white paint is dry, so you can touch it. Just like this. I hope I didn't went away with the camera. So only around inside like this. Now we put him down a little bit and just wait too little to dry. Until his eyes are drying, we're gonna use a very light blue color again on the top of the dark blue. This is a little bit metallic, but looks very nice on the top. And just make the color pop. Just like this. Now it's dry enough on the front, and we're gonna use white acrylic just to line like this for the eyes, and just top dots to make the eyes to pop. And I have some diamonds, the pearl diamond. I'm gonna put one in the middle here. Now the middle diamond is on, so now we finished him as well. I hope you enjoyed this video with the bugs, and we have still one leftover stone what we painted in the beginning, if you remember from my previous video. In the next time we're gonna paint a nice mandala turtle on it. Please have a look and see you again. Bye now.